umechukua mkokoteni, you've hired it.
Yeah,
umechukua, so do you pay now or do you pay later?
We pay later. Uh-huh. We pay after work. Uh-huh. Yeah, we hire it for 100 shillings in a day.
The whole day, 100.
The whole day, yeah.
So do you have people who help you? Ama ni huna nitegemea nikusaidie?
No. Uwezi saidia wewe.
Mimi niko na nguvu bro.
Utajaribu.
Mimi ni strong girl. How does that make you feel coming here every single day, having to hustle this hard for education?
The chance that I have is to work here.
Yeah.
This is where I get my daily bread. Mm. This is where I'm able to get even the extra coin to put it somewhere else.
Right. Why do you think young people like kind of like shy away from,
you know,
these odd jobs?
They look at other people. Mm-hmm. You know, when I look at you, you are driving, let's say, a Range Rover or any car.
Yeah.
You are sleeping in a big mansion.
Yeah, yeah.
That doesn't help me. Because that will not be my life. If it affects me negatively,
yes.
It will not be my life after all.
Mm. So it's not time for us to push the cart.
Yeah, I think we can load.
Yeah, all right, so let's
I think
see
my guy here is still organizing. We will load. Then
we'll go.
We can move.
All right, fine. Yeah, so after this, I understand you'll take a shower.
Yeah.
In one of the public toilets. Is it around here?
It's just around here.
Around here.
Yeah, not so far.
You take a shower and then now you head to school.
Yeah, that's it.
For the evening classes.
For evening class from like 5:30 there.
5:30, right? So try and give us a job.
Okay. Hey, come to me. Stop. Sit down. Sit down. Sit down. Aya. Hapa penye niko. Ah, hivi. Na hivi. Sawa, left twende.
Twende.
Pole pole. Twende tu. Twende kidogo tu.